I mean, that's awful. I heard that a lot of the athletes are doing things to kind of fight it or stand up against it, so that's cool, but it's terrible that the country is against it.
I really like the Winter Olympics. I think it's better than the summer ones. There's been a lot of controversy with the whole Putin and the Sochi Olympics and how they were not prepared really for it. But I think it's a great, you know, country united thing.
I mean, I don't know, I'm not the biggest fan of Russia, so anytime they go down, like, totally cool with it. USA all day.
Awesome. This sand here is all right from the beach. There's 1,000 tons of sand harvested, piled, and by next Saturday, it will all be sculpted.
Siesta Keys.